screen.
A sailor who's travelling single-handed around the coast of Britain with his parrot says he can't carry on past Grimsby after the pet flew off.
Paul Hardacre is so desperate to get two-year-old Finley back, he's now increased the reward that he's offering. Thames Webster reports.
Every famous captain has a parrot. For Paul Hardacre on a round Britain solo trip for charity, it's two-year-old Finley.
He says good morning, hello, give us a kiss, wolf whistles, he sulks in the corner when he's a bad boy. He'll come over to me, I'll say give us a kiss, and he'll give a kiss noise, like a type thing, into the cage. And he's been an absolute backbone throughout the trip, to be honest with you, because when I'm out there in the sea, you can imagine it's very lonely and can get quite weary at times.
The pair survived this lightning strike together, a crash and a broken down engine. They're raising money for people like Paul who suffer from Crohn's disease. But when they arrived in Grimsby last Wednesday, the African grey got carried off in the wind.
I think he's gone to jump on my shoulder, but he's missed my shoulder, flew out of the boat, and with the wind as it is today, it was a westerly and it's just took him right over to the into town.
Since then, Paul's followed up several sightings.
I've basically just been walking around because there is word that a local has found, and this is the last area that he was seen before he jumped onto somebody else's shoulder and he was passed on to somebody else.
Paul's now offering £1,000 reward, no questions asked, and although he's delayed his trip for almost a week, he's now fearing he'll soon have to set off without his beloved bird.
Now it's been all good.